man appears to admit to Alabama voter fraud on live television. In a montage of election clips and news reports from the Alabama Senate race, which was posted to Reddit early on Friday morning, one man tells the reporter that "we came here all the way from different parts of the country to vote and canvass together." In the first clip, taken from the Fox 10 coverage of the Doug Jones victory party in Birmingham, a very excited man tells the reporter that "we came here all the way from different parts of the country as part of our fellowship, and all of us pitched in to vote and canvass together, and we got our boy elected." The reporter did not ask the man any follow-up questions about his claim. The Reel next highlighted a post from the Warren for Prez subreddit, which urged black people from surrounding states to travel to Alabama to vote for Roy Moore's opponent, and news reports about the Democrats' push to register felons at the last minute. In a clip that is either meant to be misleading or was just included to showcase the media's approval of these tactics, the final clip features a man in a hoodie telling CNN about how he made a couple trips to the polls. This clip, however, is from 2008, as can be seen on the ticker. The short interview begins with the man explaining to the reporter that early on the lines to vote were very long. "You saw the long line and decided to go home and come back?" the CNN reporter asks. "Decided to come back and vote a couple times," the man says with a smirk. "I think that's against the law, but that's okay," the CNN reporter tells the man before thanking him for taking the time to speak with the network. The reporter's final statement, no matter if there was fraud or not, was a disgusting approval of illegal voter fraud, which many contend may have happened in Alabama.